Fred's got himself another one. That's a good one.
Probably caught in the weeds, but.
Oh, no, it's a fairly good one. I don't know if it's as big as that last. Oh, he just let go. Look at the size of them there.
Yeah.
Good guy. Yeah. Dang. Come right up to the surface and just did a roll and spit it out.
Oh, well.
Got another one that's staying down deep. Not sure how big he is yet, but well, looks like he might be fairly good.
Look a little gray.
That one that Pierre got a little while ago was 42. Oh, he's a nice looking fish. Too big to keep for sure. I'm gonna put the camera in there, get him under the water. Minutes ago I couldn't get the camera out, but me and C's both at the exact same moment hooked the fish and brought him in, and they were both 39, but we're standing there. I had 39 on my line trying to net his 39. It was pretty crazy for a little while there.
Oh, you can talk into that thing.
Yeah, it's a video camera. Okay, we'll probably go to Big Island troll around there. Okay, here's Cease with his 41 and a half inch. And I gotta get him in the water quick, so.
Say hi, everybody.
Hi, Dave.
So, cooking up shore lunch. Just enough for me and Jim. Those guys are gonna be hungry by supper time.
Dave, to speak out your shift to bobs any time.
Say something to the camera, Christine. Say hi.
Hi.
Hey.